for it.
Hey, want to see more of the great things we have coming up? Remember to subscribe.
In the next few laps, but meantime, of course, with these two in particular, Berger and Prost, fighting each other and to some extent stealing each other's lines, it's giving Ayrton Senna, with a clear track in front of him, the opportunity to pull away even further. And before very much longer, I expect him to have a commanding pressure, and before very much longer, I expect to see Prost move past Berger.
Having a go, and he's got it. He's through on the inside. Had to work further, made him work hard then. He didn't give up the pace easily. He didn't move across on him at all, but he braked very late indeed. They were both right on the limit then.
Berger behind is now 0.7. last lap was a 116.64. The guy behind has just done a 116.71. Behind has just done a 116.52. Last lap time was at 116.41, sector 3 is 0.27 off the pace. This is great. You're leading. The gap to Senna behind is now 1.6 seconds. Lap time was at 17.32. Off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. The gap to Senna behind is increasing. It's now 3.0.
now Alain Prost is on his last lap for what looks like being a famous victory, the sixth one in Brazil.
Yes indeed, and one he's had to work very hard indeed for.
Hey, want to see more of the great things we have coming up? Remember to subscribe.
Comes round to complete victory of the Brazilian Grand Prix.
Yes, victory for Alain Prost, victory for Ferrari at the Brazilian Grand Prix. 9 points for the Frenchman, his sixth win in Brazil, and he was second last year.